The Ukrainian Armed Forces 72nd Mechanized Brigade targeted Russian Army armored combat vehicles and troops in Vulhedar, Donetsk area. The invading army's tank was damaged by explosion as a consequence of rocket assaults. The surviving soldiers attempted to flee the area with their wounded comrades.